after about 250 years of him not putting his socks in the hamper, she's going to wish she had a steak. Like,
you know, I actually kind of hate the sad angst of, like, they're both great people, but you have to break one of their hearts. I mean, I love it as a reader. It's like that hate love thing where you're like, I hate this, but I'm going to keep reading because I, you know, it's hooked me. As an author, I would absolutely do it.